Nice working with you, O'Connor. You could be my